You know, hospitals across our area are still facing shortages of vital equipment, including personal protective equipment, or PPE. CBS 2's Nick Calloway tells us how some hospitals in New Jersey are finding new ways to fill that void.
It doesn't look like much, but this small machine is doing a grand service, helping to keep frontline doctors and nurses safe in the fight against coronavirus. At just about every hospital in the tri-state area, the surge in COVID-19 patients has strained an already short supply of PPE, especially N95 masks. Dr. Jason Kessler is an infectious disease physician at Morristown Medical Center in New Jersey. He said hospitals around the globe are struggling to get PPE.
So there's a tremendous push from all healthcare facilities to, you know, get access to this material, and there's just not enough of it.
That means medical staff can't just throw away a mask after treating a COVID-positive patient. The Atlantic Health System Network, including Morristown Medical Center, has turned to sterilizing masks using ultraviolet light machines. The masks are placed in a UV machine like this at the end of a medical provider's shift. After just a few minutes, the UV lighting kills the virus, and the mask is returned to the same medical employee who wore it before. Doctors say an N95 mask like this one can be disinfected using UV lighting up to 5 times before it's thrown away. Dr. Kessler says ideally doctors and nurses wouldn't have to reuse PPE at all, but hospitals now have to do whatever is necessary to get equipment to the front lines.
We will never be able to continue responding to the COVID-19 surge, no matter how flat we keep this curve, unless we can keep our staff safe and healthy.
UV light sanitizers are available for sale online for home use, but buyer beware. Experts say the consumer machines don't have many regulations, so you don't really know what you're getting or how effective they are. Nick Calloway, CBS 2 News.